One of the essential missions of the IAEA is to make sure that nuclear material is not deviated to military or hostile purposes. But how do you inspect hundreds of facilities around the world in circumstances where most of it is under lockdown? We needed to do it. We still needed to send out our inspectors. It was essential.